afternoon. How are you? How are your studies going on while being at home? That's a, you know, same study you are doing at most. So, we were studying your preposition. So, there are many problems that you are complaining about the prepositions. Most of the students will complain that we are not good at the preposition. So, problem, what is the problem? Bachon, aapki problem kya hai? You are claiming the preposition. Aap usko rat rahe hain. Preposition ko bhi ratna nahi hai. Preposition ko yadi aap ratenge, to kabhi bhi learn nahi kar payenge. Usko samajhna hai. Mathematics ki tarah samajhna hai. यदि आप प्रेपोजिशन को समझते हैं तो आप कभी भी नहीं भूलेंगे और हमेशा यू हैव टू राइट व्हाइल डूइंग योर प्रेपोजिशन. मोस्टली चार प्रेपोजिशंस की मिस्टेक्स आई हैं आपकी, दैट इज इन, इनटू, ऑन एंड अपॉन. तो आज हम उन्हीं चार प्रेपोजिशंस के बारे में पढ़ते हैं जो कि तुम्हारी ज्यादातर गलतियां आई हैं. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न the correct use of in, on, into, and upon. Most of the students do mistake while doing the prepositions. So, bachcho, the basic thing in the four prepositions are two out of them are static position and another two are movement position. The static positions are in and on, while into and upon are the movement position. All the positions which are static, that is used in and on, and while they are in the moment, then into and upon. For example, let's learn the four prepositions. Suppose there is a classroom. Suppose it's a classroom. I'm not good in drawing, but we can do it, and we have to do whatever we can. So, suppose this is a classroom, you take it as a classroom. Right? This is the entrance, this is the door. And it's a teacher. This is a teacher. Now, the teacher is entering into the classroom. Now, the teacher has come here in the classroom. Right? So, teacher goes outside. And from outside he has entered into the room. Right? In another way, this is a, you can say, this is a table. This is a table, for example. This is a table. And here is sitting a cat on the ground. This is a cat. Now the cat is jumping upon the table. And he has jumped upon the table. Table. Right? Now both of the preposition in and on are static and into and upon are movement. How will you suppose we are talking about this movement, then we will say the teacher is entering the movement. I will ask you, what you will use here? The same way, if we talk about this one, Then, the teacher is playing the room. The same way, we can take this example. If we will talk about this one, then the cat is jumping. Jumping.
अगले वीडियो में मैं उनको भी ऐसे ही